Okay, hello. This is my first LP, and I will not be cussing, because there is no need to cuss. And you do not die in this game, and I bet you can already tell what it is. Yes, it's a world of keflings. And I am going to start a new game. Because I don't want to. Okay, I'm gonna skip this. They sound pretty funny. Yes. Just turn it up a bit. I'm their savior. Chapter 1, The Wild Blue Yonder. I guess this is the easiest one. Beam saving, walk over to this guy. Press A, I'm talking to him. Yeah, funny voice. Okay. Generate for some guy. Marshmallows. Like in Toy Story 2. So he wants me to build a fire pit right here. Let's see. I need wood and one ice cube. Okay, so I'll get this one working on the wood. Working on some wood too. Make myself a terrace. Right, top right corner there. The controller rumbled with that star explosion. No, he's all warm. So I get a blueprint. Cool, snow house. Okay, let's build a snow house. Need one terrace. No, wait. One igloo, one. So I need lots of ice. Lots of wood. Oh, here's one. And for equipment, I'm using a KOS SB45, I think. And I'm using a cannon power shot. My computer recording software, and it's a free audio editor 2010, and I've never done this before. This is my first one. I think I've already mentioned I think took Conroy school. I'm just trying to be in the hand so I can say that I did do a let's play, And this is Easter vacation, so I have plenty of time to work on this. Hopefully I'll get it all done by that time. I should, because this game's super short. And it's kind of boring. This is no way my favorite game ever. I'm just doing it because it's easy and, oh, there we go. Because it's easy and, it'd be a good first try. Let's put this right there. Grab one of these decorations. Ah, there's the house. The pirate character is my favorite one in this game. Let's add some alive. Now we have some keflings. Say to thaw his brother. Very simple. Okay, that's a weird voice. Okay, so he's gonna help me carry some materials now. So I've got another blueprint. Okay. Accepted the ice carver, and let's talk to this one to get her out of the way. Okay, she wants a castle. We could build more pieces, more than one piece at a time. Well, let's get some more ice over here. Some more wood. Let's put these other keflings to work that I just made. This one can deliver the ice. Let's get this one delivered in wood. Okay, that seems pretty good. And with building material, buildings, I like to put them as close to the other ones as possible, even though it's kind of squishy. Squished apart. Oh, it just had enough. It just goes faster, much faster, getting the materials together. Yeah, I think I'm gonna move it just a little bit. Thank you. also love Vizio TVs. They're really awesome. So now we can build a great hall. I'm gonna work on a new house, get some more workers. What's wrong with that one? Okay, that's weird. Oh, darn it. Okay. That kind of wasted some time. I think I'm going to end this video here, and we'll work on building the Great Wall in the next episode.